Thank you, everybody, for joining us tonight and for your applause after our first music. We had the privilege of joining the Eastern Illinois University Orchestra back in October, I think it was, in a side-by-side situation. We played that music and as part of a number of other pieces on the program as well. And we'll be playing one other set of pieces that we played on that concert with that orchestra at the end of the program, which is the Khachaturian suite from Masquerade. The next two pieces come out of the Baroque era, both of which have been doctored up a little bit by subsequent composers or, in the second case, the conductor. Hamilton Hardy was a composer who decided to take Handel's music and tweak it just a little bit for a slightly larger orchestra than Handel would have used. And he chose a suite of several pieces from quite a large collection of pieces known as the Water Music, because it was actually played on a barge on the River Thames in London for the king at the time. You can read about that, by the way, as well as about many other things about the music on our program by looking through your program. There are program notes written by our own students, and they've all done a great job of looking up stuff that might be interesting for you to know. And then we'll follow Handel's Water Music with Leopold Sadokovsky. I don't know if any of you actually know or remember that name. Was a very well-known conductor quite a long time ago now. But he made a point of taking a lot of Bach's music and a number of other composers as well that were written for other instruments. In the case of the Toccata and Fugue in D minor, quite famously for the organ, and turning it into an orchestral piece. And so we'll be playing that for you following the Handel's Water Music. Thank you. So a word for those who might be curious about why these violinists are always shuffling all over the place. And the answer is that I always have violin players seated in two different ways. As you may or may not know, there are typically an orchestra, a first violin section and a second violin section. And you may also have heard the expression playing second fiddle to somebody else, which sort of suggests that the idea of playing second violin is, you know, not as good as playing first violin. And so part of the reason that I make sure everybody plays both parts is that those parts are equally important to the sound of the orchestra, to the integrity of the music, and needs to be held down by somebody very, very strongly. So we make sure that everybody gets to play both parts, or nearly everybody on every concert. And I don't program with the idea of what is the best arrangement for the violins. I program with the idea of what's the best arrangement for the concert. So I didn't program with the idea that they'd all be sitting in one spot. I'm just assuming you actually noticed them doing that. So we've just played our Frenchman's take on Spanish music. We're now going to move to an actual Spaniard's take on a folk tale. Again, you can read about these in the program notes. Manuel de Falla, from his ballet called El Amor Brujo, Love the Magician. This is the ritual fire dance. And then we'll close the program with a suite of four movements from incidental music by Aram Khachaturian to a play called Masquerade.